We are here at the Handicraft Export Awards. We have with us Mr. Bharat Singh Rathore from Craftex. Sir, how do you feel after getting the award?
Really, really proud of that. Okay, we are getting award, and this is give us a boost to work in future also and increase our business further. And that will give also prestige in the market when we go, that we are the first awardee, trophy award. We got it from last 4 years continually, this trophy. And this is really prestigious award in the trade.
So what do you think, what contributed the most for you in getting this award?
Actually, this is very, because we are in the hard handmade items. On all these handmade items require many skilled labor, skilled workers, skilled artisans. And this all skilled artisans are the men. Due to that, we are getting award. And that we are, then all skilled artisans are living in the villages, in the interior area, and they are working very hard. And this is the due that artisan, we are getting the award. That's the main thing.
Sir, do you think EPCH is a good platform for the promotion of exports?
This is the one of the best platform for doing the export, and they are also boosting the exporters to go internationally and all the different markets. And also they have a very nice magazine. Out of that you can get news informations about exports and all the informations. And every time they have a very nice exhibition here, 2 times in February and in October, I think. And that was the best exhibition we are exhibiting from last more than 20 years, I think, which whenever I started from that.
Many congratulations to you, sir, for getting this award. Thank you so much.
You.